Om Shanti, good evening. Welcome to this Insperience meditation. An opportunity to go inside and reconnect with my innate capacities of peace, of lightness, of well-being. I begin my journey by bringing my attention completely into this moment. Not wandering into the past or the future, just present here, now. And turning that focus inwards. Moving into my inner world. And leaving the worldly thoughts, the ordinary thoughts, the usual thoughts, outside the door of my mind. And already my mind takes a sigh of relief permission to think about something else. And where do I turn my mind, my attention? Not just inwards, but in a sense upwards. Preparing to focus the mind, the attention on very elevated, very sacred, very timeless thoughts. For that, I move into a quiet space within, like an inner meditation room. A space within dedicated to deeper thought, more sacred reflection. A space where I give myself permission to let go of the roles and responsibilities and various issues that might pull the mind. Fully present in this sanctuary within to explore what is eternal and timeless, that is the pathway to that inner peace, that inner lightness. beyond the edge of ordinary, worldly, physical, beyond that boundary, there is the extraordinary world of spirituality. And in that realm, is where one experiences true peace, true lightness, true freedom. I simply have to move my consciousness over that edge, that boundary. That I am more than just this body, or the different roles and relationships. More than just this image. I move over that edge, the realm of spirituality, simply by experiencing I am spirit, I am a soul. I am separate from this body. I know this body is temporary. I am eternal. I always exist. I need this body to express through, but I don't need it to exist. It needs me to function. I am the thinker, the observer, the life inside this body. And I operate from behind the forehead. That's where I'm seated now. A still point of life. Me, the soul, observing everything. And then going beyond. In that letting go, peace is born, freedom is born. To experience who and what I am and who and what I am not. I am a soul. Separate from the body. And in that second, I cross over the line, over the boundary. And experience true peace. True lightness, true freedom. Let go of everything. Everything temporary. And embrace what is eternal. My sense of self, that eternal sense of self, it's not physical at all. Qualitative experience of myself. I am peace. I am light. I am love. Qualities that have no dimension, that easily fit into the point that is me. very still and quiet in this space within, and this consciousness within. I, the eternal being, surrounded by everything that is temporary. It all comes and goes. I remain the constant. Creates such a sense of calm, stability. I understand everything around me will change. And I let go. Simply fostering that deep sense of being a soul. Experiencing myself as eternal. Just a point of life. Completely free. Shanti.